I haven't made that spark. But it just goes to show how you could survive in any situation. If you fuck up in life, you gotta pick yourself back up. Or you're just gonna keep on going in that route and direction and just fuck up the rest of your life, and that's what I'm doing right now. I'm fucking up right now. But this shit right here is gonna help me get there. This is the second chance that I get in life. And if I can make fire right now, then it's a sign spiritually that I have another second chance and I can do this. So, as today, make any type of fire or flame, I got it. I can still get where I want to go in life. I can still go there. But if I give up, and it is hard, it's very hard, if I give up, it just goes to show that I'm gonna be giving up in life. But if I don't give up and I make this fire today, I will get there and I will be somebody. And I'm gonna make fire for you guys. So this is how you make fire. This is your tinder. You get these from barks off of a tree or whatnot, whatever you wanna do. This is your socket. You might wanna cut a branch, whatever. You got your seep willow, saguaro cactus, you gotta have a bow stick, any type of bow, you gotta have rope. You can usually slice the sides off of seep willow. You find that on the creek beds of any kind of desert or creek bed or whatever, you'll find on the sides. Just strip strips off of that, let them dry out in the sun. Start knotting them together, you got a piece of rope right there. First you gotta tie your rope really tight. You can't let it be dangly like that. You can't have that. Tie it really tight. Get the pieces gathered together first. Make sure your rope is real strong. And then just hold your thumb. And now just start going over it. So it stays like that. Really tight. It's hard to remember this stuff. I haven't done it for a while. Pull it down, and then go over it right here. Tight. Again, repeat the cycle. Make a good handle. Water this if you can. No, I can't. It's about ready. Tie it. Repeat the process. Tie it one more time. Now you got your bow stick. It's still strong too. I got my socket. Get that? Good. What's in here? Good. More tinder. Might need that. Just make a grounding. It sucks that I'm doing it on here anyways. My pole might fall through. Let's just make ground. Now this kind of stuff dates back all the way to Anasazi Indians. And that's what these instruments used right now, bow stick and everything. We got them from them. Make a ground. Do this. This is my spiritual thing. Got a pretty good socket. Spindle right here. Good. Now that we got our hole, we need to make a chimney. That's where I'm going to be pulling the spindle together to get my charcoal. And we'll get my coal. Once I get my coal, it's going to be placed in here when we start our flame fire. All right. I think we're ready.
Okay.
All right. We're ready. That's our hole right there. You can see. That's our hole. We made a chimney because I cut from right there. Just digged it out. Our chimney's going to go through. As you can see, I've practiced on all these. This is actually my practice. Saguaro piece. This is saguaro cactus. It's very hard to find. But yeah, let's go ahead. So you place it under. You gotta hold it with your foot. My socket, my spindle. I put Vaseline in there so it goes. Get it all greased up. If you're out in the desert for, you know, how many months, you usually grow grease in your hair and you just throw this thick wad of grease from your fingers and just stick it in there. Hold it down as it goes and it will just go like that if you can't see it. So, let's begin. Hopefully I can still do this. Hoping I can. We got a coal. Yes, we got fire. We got a coal. Ah. So, I'm gonna pick this up. Can't lose that coal. Ooh, don't break apart on me. Throw it in there. Now that my coal's in there, if you can't see, my coal is in there. It's smoking. I'm gonna blow now. Just keep on blowing harder. Wow.
and I have made fire. Look at that. Look at that. That is some awesome stuff. I just got a second chance and that was a first try. I didn't think I can do it. But if I was out in the desert right now, that is some awesome stuff. I just made fire. And you can do it. You can. If you put your mind to it. It's kind of crazy that I did that. I didn't think I can. I didn't think I could do it. Tell you the truth. It's been half a year since I made fire and I made it on the first try. I guess I still have it in me, right? I guess it was a dream that I can do it still. God. Thank you.